I'm Steven.
And I'm Abby.
And today is our regular Tuesday schedule.
I hope you guys enjoyed your three-day weekend, and I'm sorry to break it to you, but it's back to reality, students.
And teachers.
To start off your day, we have some helpful announcements.
First things first, career shadowing. It allows students to explore a specific career of interest by observing professionals perform their duties at their place of employment. It's pretty cool. On March 28th, we're going to be visiting the Joint Base Pearl Harbor Hickam to observe professionals in the following careers. Okay, we have engineering, pilot, medical, IED, youth center, and law enforcement. That's a lot of careers. So if you're interested in participating, please visit the CCRC to pick up a permission form.
And for our seniors interested in participating in project graduation, you can come on Mondays during lunch by the main office to meet the volunteer parents and get permission forms and pay. If you have any questions, you can contact Project Grad, RadfordProjectGrad@gmail.com or see Mr. Godot in room 113.
Speaking of seniors, if you haven't yet purchased a cap and gown, then what on earth are you doing? Okay, graduation is in 4 months. Better buy your cap and gown before it's too late. Mm-hmm. From now until March 1st, it's $72.36. From March 2nd to April 11th, it's $92.36. And by April 11th, it's too late to buy a cap and gown. And remember, no cap and gown, no graduation walk. So you better buy it now if you want to graduate.
But no pressure at all. So for any students interested in attending any of the following college visits, for activities, please visit the CCRC, which is in room 131, to sign up and pick up a permission form. On February 23rd, we have San Diego University during period 2, and that's about it.
Or maybe in order to for you to get that large college step, you need some help, okay? Some students should come down to the Transition Center in room 112 for extra help every Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday with no appointments needed. You can get assistance in math, science, English, and even Japanese. So check it out if you need that help.
So it's gotten to that point of the announcement where it's time to wrap it up. So Steven, how else do we close up?
I don't know, maybe the lunch?
Oh, that's right. Today we're serving pepperoni pizza, coleslaw, broccoli florets, and baby carrots.
Which actually aren't baby carrots, they're just big carrots cut down to, you know, mini sizes. It's like tiny carrots.
Okay. Well, and we also have fruit of the day and, of course, our nutritious milk.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Rams. Coming in tomorrow. Well, I mean, you have to. It's school.
It's kind of mandatory, guys.
But anyways, I'm Steven.
And I'm Abby.
And we hope you have a Ram positive day. Bye. Can we get away, far away? Let's leave this place. Will you come with me? Are you down to turn your world around? It's you and me tonight. 31 seconds and we're